At 2:22pm London time, the coffin, adorned with the Imperial State Crown, will be placed on a horse-drawn carriage and led in a short procession down the Mall. Guns will fire in Hyde Park and Big Ben will chime once every minute of the procession. It continues through Horse Guards Parade in central London, past the Cenotaph and Big Ben, to Westminster Hall. Here, the Queen's body lies in state on a catafalque, an ornamental platform draped in purple. The royal orb, sceptre and imperial crown are placed on the casket. Soldiers, including members of the Army, Air Force, Navy, Gurkhas and Beefeaters, stand guard as the doors open to the public for 23 hours a day. During the hour the hall is closed, a new wreath is placed on the coffin. Here, the Queen will lie in state for the following 4 days. As in Edinburgh, the King will participate in the Vigil of Princes. He'll be joined by Princes Edward and Andrew, along with Princess Anne, to stand guard in ceremonial honour.